mean, this area has grown hugely in the last
few years.
You're
going to have to pick up that cord if you don't want her to...
Yes.
Well, the new well, we did a test on it. We pumped over a million gallons of water in the test, 24-hour test. And rounded up, we put in a big pump because we ordered the pump ahead of time. We have, at that time, we had 2-inch numbers in the birds. And they have all these ideas of...
You had pretty tinsel on your head.
No, I'm not trying to argue with these guys. They're engineers and they know everything. I hope you've ever helped any engineers, but it's true what they say about anything. And then we put a 1,200 gallon in the pump in case you hit some really good water.
Yeah.
But the reason was, if you got a smaller pump, the cost wasn't that much more.
Right.
And then you ended up, well, we should have put a bigger one in, then you're lifting your leg up. And that's what it costs. $150 an hour.
What the heck is that?
Plus, it takes you half a day at least. So money adds up quickly. It's that cost.
Mm-hmm.
So that's good reasoning. No problem. So anyway, when we run the test, we went up to 1,100 gallons a minute. At 1,100 gallons.